Surya Alam Sejahtera Indo Merapi, Agribusiness and Tourism.
Merapi area is located in Southern Valley of Mount Merapi. This area and its community have become a unique and magnificent tourist destination in Yogyakarta. Comfort and calm are the unique characteristics of traditional village in Indo Merapi. Kedok Langko is one of these village. It's located in Turi Regency, in about 30 minutes from Yogyakarta. In this village, you can find the real Javanese life and their tradition. Also, their daily activities. Environment is undoubtedly beautiful. It is tranquil and pure. Greenery of salak plantation cover the land. The pollution and traffic of the city are but a distant memory. Merapi area is organized by Surya Alam Sejahtera, which also offers some general tour package such traditional market tour, salak garden tour, and traditional goat farm, where we can find how to cultivate salak or raise some goats traditionally. Tour services to all the mentioned destinations are covered by Surya Alam Sejahtera to assure quality service, aiming to satisfy our guests before they fly back home. also some large space to be used for outdoor activities, ceremonial program, or gathering in Joglo Kelor and Balai Budaya while enjoying traditional dance and music. Of all these programs, Surya Alam Sejahtera support and encourage of all elements in human and natural resources by exploring vast market opportunity through the increasing competitive product as souvenir. Surya Alam Sejahtera Indo Merapi will serve naturally the best.
Surya Alam Sejahtera Indo Merapi, agrobisnis and tourism.